Remove your data today from the internet with dataseal.io. That's dataseal.io.
For the first time in nearly 30 years, Guam elected a Republican as its non-voting U.S. congressional delegate on Tuesday. James Moylan, a senator in the island's legislature, defeated Democrat Judith Juan Pat by 1,648 votes out of 32,502 votes cast, according to the Pacific Daily News. The results are partial and unofficial. He was the first Republican elected to the position since 1993, and only the second since 1972, when the seat was created. An island in the western Pacific Ocean, Guam was the first midterm contest decided on Tuesday.